Hi, Ernie, welcome to Ernie, Sesame Street. Ernie, today Ernie, is all Ernie, about riding.
Ernie,
what are you doing?
Oh, hi, Bert. I'm writing my name. Look what I wrote.
Oh.
Ernie.
That's great, Ernie, but you know you can write something other than just your name.
Oh, I know that. I already have, see?
Oh, great.
I wrote your name, Bert.
What?
Bert. Bert.
Come write with us today on Sesame Street.
Bert.
Puppies.
Oh, hi. Welcome to Sesame Street.
Yeah, today is the day that Chris makes the new signs for the store.
Yeah. Oh. Okay. E-G-G-S. Eggs.
Eggs.
Aw, you write the nicest letters, Chris.
Oh, thanks, Abby.
Whoa, is me. Whoa, is me. Me? Whoa.
Oh.
Whoa.
I don't know, but he lost his crown.
So?
Banana. When I'm unhappy, I like a banana. My kingdom for a banana.
Oh, sorry. We're out.
Oh, what else could go wrong?
Your crown fell off.
My crown fell off? I'll never find it. Never.
Here it is.
No, could one of you hold it sideways, please?
Oh, yes.
Abby, here, let me help you with that. Here you go.
Thank you all. And you are?
Oh, Elmo's Elmo.
I'm Abby.
That's Chris.
And I am Prince Billy.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Yes. How do you do, sir? How do you do?
Well, you should write your name on your crown, in case you lose it again.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Hey, and you can borrow my marker to do it.
Oh, I would, but I don't know how to write my name.
Oh.
Yes, and there's more. My unhappiness began when I met a fortune teller.
You will find a sweet princess who's under a sleeping spell. Her name is Snoozing Beauty. You'll break the spell, wake her up, and live happily ever after.
So I searched everywhere for the sleeping princess until today, when I found her on Sesame Street.
So you should be living happily ever after.
Yeah.
Why are you so unhappy?
I'll show you. There she snoozes.
What's all this stuff?
Oh, I tried all these things to make loud sounds to wake her up, but nothing's worked. That's why I'm so unhappy.
Okay, there, Sully, look at this. This looks like the perfect place to jackhammer, doesn't it? Oh, wait a minute, Sully, what are you thinking? This is a terrible place to jackhammer. See the sleeping lady over there?
Uh-huh. I have not tried a jackhammer.
Yeah, Prince Billy wants the princess to wake up, so Biff and Sully should definitely use their jackhammer.
Oh, what are you waiting for, Sully? Come on, jackhammer.
It's no good. We've tried everything and nothing's worked. I will never be able to break that snooze. I have decided to give up.
What? Oh, don't give up.
Too late. I already did.
Elmo, come here. If we don't help the prince, then he's going to live unhappily ever after.
Wait a minute. The princess is under a magic spell, right?
Yeah.
And Abby's wand is magic, so, you know.
Ha! That's right. Maybe my magic wand can help break the sleeping spell.
That's it, yeah.
Okay. Wanda, can you tell how to break the magic spell? Zippity!
To break the magic spell and wake up the princess, the prince must write his name on the magic tablet.
No, I can't do it.
Don't give up, Prince.
Yeah, Elmo and Abby will teach Prince Billy. Oh, come on, let's go to the community center.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Oh, Elmo practices writing on a board like this one. That's how Elmo learned to write his name.
All right, here goes. Billy. B. I. L. L. Why? There, I did it. I got all the way through without giving up. I am good. Yes, yes.
You see that letter? You made a D instead of a B.
Yeah.
No, I give up.
No. Hey, Prince, it's okay to make mistakes. Let's just try again. Okay. I know. Another way to practice is with a block. See this? This is the letter B. You can trace it with your finger for practice.
Yeah.
Okay? Here you go.
Go for it.
One line down and two bumps.
The D I made only has one bump.
That's right.
One bump.
One.
But a B has two bumps. I've got this.
This is gonna work.
He's got it. Yeah, he's got it.
What?
You tell him.
Prince Billy, you did it again.
What?
You
what?
Did it again. You what? Wrote a D.
I did?
Yes, you did.
I did.
You did.
Oh, oopsie. I made the same mistake again. So, well, I guess I'll just have to live happily ever after without being happy. Oh, wait. No, I can't.
Yes, you can. Just take a deep breath. That's all. Let me see. You know what? Here's how I learned to write letters. Okay. Let's go, Wanda. The prince will learn to write just fine if he practices with a dotted line. Zippity-zap! Follow the dotted line. Okay, the B is one line down.
Yep, that's good.
Ooh. And then two bumps. One.
Beautiful.
Two.
That's right. I did it right. I want to do it again.
Okay.
B is one line down, one bump, two bumps. Yes! Now I can wake up snoozing beauty at last. All right. I can do this.
Yes, you can.
All right. One line down and two bumps. One, two. I, L, L. Why, Billy, I did it all by myself.
Prince Billy, is that you?
The princess. I was so happy about writing my name, I almost forgot about Snoozing Beauty. Hello.
Hello, Prince Billy.
Want to go live happily ever after and stuff?
Sure. Why not? Oh, we are so proud of you, Prince.
Yeah, you practiced and practiced and you did it.
I'm so glad I didn't give up. Thank you, Abby and Elmo, for helping me learn to write my name.
Can we stop for lunch? I feel like I haven't eaten in a month. Ta-ta.
Fare thee well.
Fare thee well.
Boy, where do people go to live happily ever after?
Well, if it were up to me, Elmo, they come right here.
All across America, whoa.
Rice Lake, Wisconsin.
Big Bird are going to watch a video from a new friend.
Watch with us.
Hi. Hi, Big Bird. Hi, Elmo. My name is Tessa, and I live in Rice Lake, Wisconsin. I live in a cul-de-sac. A cul-de-sac is a big circle. We have a lot of trees in our neighborhood. There's six people in my family. Me, my mom, my dad, and my three older brothers. I was born in Ethiopia, but I moved to the United States with my family. And sometimes we like to go back to Ethiopia to see my birth family. I like to dance for fun. I do hip-hop, jazz, tap, lyrical, and ballet. I love school. I like learning new things every day. My favorite subject is reading and science. I like to bake and cook with my mom. We usually bake dessert and we bake dinner. Bye, Big Bird. Bye, Elmo.
Aw, but Elmo loves seeing all of Big Bird's new friends.
Yeah, from all across America.
Suddenly, I faced a decision. One bump or two bumps.
Whatever did you do?
Two bumps. Ooh. Thus, I made the letter B, spelled the rest of my name, and up you woke.
Golly.
Oh, hope you had fun finding out about writing today.
See you next time on
Sesame Street.
What a hero.
Me or the sandwich?
Both of you.
Come on and move your body and use your mind, 'cause you know you are growing all the time. You're getting